This pitch the Fanworks is an alternate reality where Twilight Sparkle decides to attend Moondancer's party and what would happen if she made friends in Canterlot and never went to Ponyville. Or if she did go to Ponyville, what would happen if she had friends in Ponyville and Canterlot and suddenly couldn't decide between the two of them. Let me know what your ideas would be in the section below and what talents you can bring to the table. Thank you for watching and good night.